Thank God.
Alright, let's do one more server. Let's do it.
Let's be honest, you guys all liked me until you found out that I was hacking.
So now we
somebody's climbing up the back.
I'm loading.
Oh my God, what the hell?
What?
Oh God.
What happened?
Back garage.
What the fuck? I hit him so many times.
Katana.
Hey guys.
Did you guys get him?
Oh well.
I killed him. Now.
Okay.
Yeah. No, I'm not even.
Wait, don't touch
anymore.
That.
Don't
touch that massive pile of.
Wait. But Falkner, did you just admit to cheating now?
Yeah.
Oh, did you? I think he did.
No, wait. Now you're cheating?
Yo.
Really? No, look in your stream. I just posted it.
Stop picking up his shit.
I'm not touching.
Let me give you the reason.
No, wait, take all my stuff. I won't be able to swap.
Wait, now he's a cheater.
Yo, guys.
Guys,
you guys can take
go
my.
For
you
it.
Guys can take my stuff.
Wait, now you love cheating, dude. Just 10 seconds ago, you said if you were cheating, you would tell us.
See, I posted your thing. I love cheating. It made the game really fun for me because I like to cheat.
You just used
that
counter argument and said that you would cheat because it'd be really fun, and you used that as an excuse to not cheat. I don't know. Dude, somebody called you a 17-year-old liar, and then it came true. I mean, I don't know. Is it really worth discussing? You got caught cheating. There's no shocking reason you got banned.
I just said
the end.
I really enjoyed cheating. It was fun.
All right. Well, now you're stuck playing legit, or dude, I don't know. You might get banned again.
No, see, I liked cheating people that were cheating, because that's just stupid. The other cheaters.
Well, that's probably why you just got banned. You just cheated another cheater, and you both got banned. So that
Which
system's good at canceling itself out, so you got caught cheating another cheater, so I don't know.
So I'm kinda okay with that, because if I'm getting caught doing something good for the stream, kinda, then I'm okay.
What? You what, mate?
I'm not,
you are.
I actually helped.
Yeah, you are. So then if you
okay.
do, if you do, bottom line, you're a cheater. Let's be honest, let's be honest now. If you're aimbotting cheaters and then you see this one guy with a sniper, you're gonna tell me you're not gonna aimbot him. You're not
I legitimately
to aimbot him.
No, I will be 100% honest. I did not aimbot a single time. The only hack I was using was ESP.
You just said you were though.
I just.
Dude, guys, let this be a lesson to everybody. When you weave a web of lies, man, it's tough to keep all your lies straight, and you'll slip up and sound like an idiot. And luckily, he's been an example for everybody. So, just if you don't have anything to hide, man, life is so much easier.
I swear.
No, I don't like that. That's not fun.
It's just nice and relaxing.
Live life on the edge.
Did anyone find any water, by the way? Because I'm dying.
I have an energy drink.
Yeah, I am with you.
Oh, wait, here, come here. Turn around.
I don't think using cheats is making a mistake.
I think it is.
It is.
Hey guys, I found a golden apple in a chest in Minecraft on my stream right now, but I found
it
in ESP.
I just think it's a bad idea
to cheat, considering I just went to Hammer Point.
Cheating is not giving me a
disadvantage. I just dropped most of the instant oatmeal on the ground.
Oh, nice, okay.
But I feel like if I played legit now, I just get banned the instant I set foot in the game, so like,
you're not gonna play legit. You still have your bot. You're gonna tell me you're not gonna turn on your bot once you start up the game?
No, see, my hacks expire in 4 days.
And you'll use it until then.
No, well, I wouldn't spend
first or second floor of White House.
Dirty.
First or second floor.
Second floor. Second point.
Well, there's a hacker in the stream right now, and he's trying to say, how do I get in contact
it's
with
you?
He can unban, so that means he's hacking as well.
Probably you.
Yeah, so yeah, people hack this game like crazy.
I don't know why people would even hack, that's kind of bullshit.
I'm gonna float you,
bro. I don't know why
you just said you hacked.
I know.
That's
that was a joke. That was a joke.
Okay. You're just
now,
like
when I come back and start playing legit, it's gonna be a jolly good time. I'm sure there's tons of people that are subscribers that are in the closet hackers.
Right now, if you join and try playing legitly, you'll be like, wow, this is boring, I'm gonna go get bots again.
I really would.
Because once a hacker.
I played the game legit for months.
And why would you ruin your account?
Because I was tired of getting aimbotted.
Well, that's
right.
Not
so
the point.
If you played
for the game for months, you would have over 100 hours. Why not go on veteran servers?
I got banned.
So you got banned.
I'm saying before you got banned.
I got banned.
If you had
dude, you were one of those cheaters on veteran service.
No, I wasn't.
Yeah.
I got banned before veteran servers came out.
What do you mean? You just got banned?
No, I have a. This is my second account, eh?
Oh, so this is your second time being banned. Now you're a repeat offender.
I am. Fucking serial rapist.
Dude. You broke into a convenience store and held a man up at gunpoint once, and then you set fire to another person's house, dude. What's gonna be the third strike?
I don't know. I think I might come back and attempt to play legit, and if I just get bored, I'm just gonna be like, rbot.exe.
Yeah, but see, mine's undetected.
It's just skill. So. Well, there is no... There's a lot of people that say it's just skill, but you can clearly... When you have hacks, you can clearly see who's hacking. Because when you're walking through and they look at you through a wall, yeah, they're hacking.
Very, very cute.
I always wondered how funny it'd be to see two ESP peers fight each other in the woods because they would just stand.
I just think it's entertaining at this point.
No, you can tell. Yeah. But then you just there's a point where you can tell when they're logging. You can tell when they're gonna move. Oh, hey, these guys are requesting you kick me out of my your team speak, but I'm a subscriber.
Please.
Good. Please, yeah.
Please.
Yes. Please.
Why don't we all just mute it? Like,
can I get
a loyal paying subscriber, sir?
Just mute him if you don't want to hear.
I mean, I think we should all just hang out. Hey, but can we get your mom back? Because I want to interview her post-ban. And say, this is a second offense. Do you know your kid is cheating online? What else could he be doing with his life that you don't know?
And then just
maybe he's on drugs.
Like,
I'm gonna be like, listen, you're slipping. Your son is slipping away from you. You need to reel him back in his parents. It's time.
Well, see, I play sports 5 days a week, so, and then, like, when I come back, I just don't like.
Because that makes it all better.
I don't like block. No, I'm just trying. Listen, I'm just trying to explain my reasoning.
It's okay.
You rub me like a dick. No, I don't.
Nuns have no fun. Jump on TS. Message me what music you want and your email. In a private message.
Well, just listen, that's because I slowly started not
caring. I just, my recommendation to people who are thinking about subscribing, instead of trying to impress me with how good you are at the game, and start cheating to do it, because you're not going to impress me, because I know when people cheat. It's not that hard for me to guess. Like, I know the difference. Impress me by showing me that you have the most fun. Does it sound like fifth grade? Does this sound like a fifth grade class seminar? Show me who's having the most fun.
I like Artemis. He's a nice guy.
Instead of trying to show me that you're the best and then the cheating.
He just doesn't like my gaming tendencies, I bet.
Directly related to you.
Because then, I mean, we have funny events like this.
There's nobody around.
Yeah.
There's nobody here, yeah.
I've been
I'm just walking around.
The whole time
that's
got
that's
shot
a Mossberg
once.
In there. I'm pretty sure. Well.
I can't even find any water. Clear view.
Yeah,
that's what I've been looking
for
a while.
We're all gonna die.
We're all gonna die.
I am going to come in on a new account, and I'm gonna be a changed man.
Are you gonna come aimbot all of us?
I don't have aimbot. I have that level of hacks.
Wow.
Whoa. I never said I have aimbot. I never said I have aimbot. No, look
the
back
hacks
on stream.
Are...
Look back on stream.
Oh, the hacks right now have aimbot.
Hey, look back right now.
All
of
them.
Buy hacks that have aimbot. I can send you the link.
Is he showing his hacks on stream now? He's lost his mind.
A dumbass.
We totally believe everything you're saying.
He's literally gone over the deep end.
You didn't have aimbot, but out of everyone shooting at a single target, you were the first one to get the kill every single time.
Yeah, but that's ESP, just because I knew where they were going and you guys didn't.
So, everyone else saw what we were doing. We were all shooting at the target, and you would always get the kill first, so...
Well, for one, I had a better gun.
Yeah.
You were trying to get kills from far away with a...
I don't know, guys, it's interesting.
Wow.
You know, we get to...
You obviously care.
We get to see into the mind of a 17-year-old and how they think.
Whoa, guys. I'm streaming right now. I'm streaming right now. Hey.
You should probably just stop playing the game.
Hey. I'm in school. I take video game design and culinary arts. You're jealous. Get off me.
Oh my god. Are you not embarrassed yet?
Why would I be embarrassed? This is a game. But I'm not you. Hundreds of thousands? There's not even hundreds of thousands of people on stream Twitch right now. You're retarded.
Are you stupid? This video is gonna get like 16,000 views by tomorrow.
Hundreds of thousands of. I am.
Listen to me trying to counteract everything.
I'm a singing comedian.
Hey, there's a dude.
Read the clan chat.
Dude, like 6,000 people join us 10 a day.
This is fun. Got a little Bambi coming in with
I see him, I see him.
I'm just watching Artemis' face and he's just smirking. He is a funny
he's
dude.
Does anyone have a sniper? Oh, Art's back in.
Hey, Art, give him a sniper. They're asking for a sniper, just give it to him.
Give it to me. I was the one who got it. Remember, Falkner? I was the one who held it. Remember this?
I'm going over there.
White
like
guy behind White House.
Falkner,
remember when I held you busy?
It's about time.
Yo, I was just at White House. Where is he at now?
I'm pretty sure he's behind. Or diner. I really think so too.
Mommy, buy me a new Warfare account. Mom.
This is where he's gonna.
Can I get some help at White House?
Dude, he's gonna come
man, I want to sell him an account, man. I got like an extra one.
Just go away. God, you're an embarrassing little kid, man. Embarrassing little kid. Dude, don't fly off the handle just because you got banned cheating in a game, dude. Grow up. Nobody wants to hear you talk.
Where's this guy?
Dude, take your money back to my sub, dude. That was just embarrassing for you, dude. And I hope you grow as a person and learn from this experience about how to not embarrass yourself in your life. Figure out the difference between when people are laughing with you versus laughing at you.
Blank.
Wow.
By the way, I told Fairfight to ban you because I said from the first 5 minutes I was playing with him. He was cheating, so, and he looked and he's like,
please
yeah, he's definitely cheating, what should I do? And I was like, yeah, just ban him. Give me a shit.
You could have some serious.